Okay, episode 31. What do we go for? Let's go for the artifact. I don't mind it. So we got multi-talented. That's okay, that's okay. Olaf, it's going up the game, it's lagging. Oh, sure, why? Army 7. Okay, let's see here. More of these guys. Disco ready, Twitch. I do like the Twitch. We got a cloak. Huh. Spoils of war. Spoils of war. Spoils of war. No disco. Here we go. Ivan. Yeah. Let's call it out. Make sure if someone thinks about it. Well, don't get like 15 guys contesting. Huh? Well, he ain't definitely going with a rod and deer. There's absolutely no way. Things. Big shot. I like all of this Gregas more. Gregas is great at stage 2 early on. Because of the passive, it chills them. And nobody can kill him before he ults, so he gets 500 health. Sell everything, not really. KDA big shot Kaisa. I do like my position here. too many contesters for Ruben or Yone. Nobody really has the items. We want a sword here. Nice. Perfect. Giant Slayer. This as well. There's level on by her. Yeah. Giant Slayer on me. Okay, let's see here. Yasuo in Garen in Rain. Those two, Protect Kaiser, Abiego. That's pretty much it. These guys are kind of optional. Caitlyn, Corki. Yasuo, no. Or do you have this instead of Yasuo? Or Yasuo? That's all over the board. I just want to keep this positioning. I don't fight it. I have the money. Oh, I don't have the money. Sell Gragas. Get the core key. And sell him if I have to, if we get the whole gold here somehow. Duplicator, a rod, gorilla, quartz steel, yeah, cook some hard steel. On this thing. This can become an Edge of Night for Zed or something. Itta Yone and Aphelios here. Five heart stealing. Balanced budget, 28 gold. Yeah. I'll have everything. Yone. Yone. This guy. We're playing that team. Can I keep this guy? He can have the items. Taking some okay losses with 2 U3 units, that's good. So we need a BT here, so sword. Few swords there. Caitlyn with a sword, yeah. The Caitlyn as well. Okay, let's scout a bit. Jinx 3. KDA or that thing. Jax reroll, okay. Bard, no. 2 Bard guys contesting, okay. They're not gonna play Bard for real. Yasuo, no. A sword. The cloak then. Okay, okay. Just need 9 ribbons here. Surely we'll hit right. Then we just get 1 and go 8. AD cash out, perfect cash out. Okay. Amumu for a turn, why not? Guardian. Guardian. That thing. Got Sunfire out of it. And I'm gonna keep the belt. It's gonna become an even shroud. BT, edge of light. Duplicator. We got the cloak. We got two cloaks. What is that? Karen. This guy. Just made headliner. I need some combat power here as an augment. Lots of stats. Just give me the guy, Yone. Are we playing Yone now? Yeah. Ass. I mean, it has to go on Yone then. That's not ideal though. All of my ribbon items are on Yone now. They are not best in slot for Yone. Yone needs crowd divers. Rod divers. I mean, I'll just make 50. Don't even wanna keep Caitlyn on the board. Not if I get more crowd divers. A sword on Viego, I'm gonna take that if I can. Edge of Night on Viego, it's okay. Just find a Zed instead here then. Zedding them. Zed and Kiara on the board then. And he's gonna get that. Team there. How do we wanna position? This goes all the way to Viego as well, I believe. Buy these things, why not? I'm not rolling for ruin, I don't have any. Might as well go 8 and 9. Caitlyn 1.1k. Nice squeeze in the heart steel somehow. This guy stuns people at least. Just find a cane to replace this Riven. Don't need that one. A sword, yeah. Just make that thing. Play that thing. I need to go 9 here. Yeah, the Yone is falling off. That's what you get with poo-poo items. Okay, we got the Zed. Lowy. I'm never playing these things. I'm not playing a Garen. For fun, I guess. Oh, a duplicator. Guess I'll make you then. Send in on Echo, I guess, next up. These things back here. How do I want a position? There's an Akali, multiple Akalis. And we are against the one guy who is not playing Akali. Okay. Okay, Yone on Riven. No, Riven is Katarina. No, he's going away. I'll find a Kiana somehow. On Carousel. More Kiana. Red buff. Hodge. Hodge. Doric, I guess. I need a Kiana here. This Yorick didn't even get to participate. Oh, nice. Okay. How do we play this guy? You in there. Keep you alive. These guys over here. Chest. What's in the chest? What is in the chest? Give me the chest. A rod? Oh, come on. A rod? Getting a Z3. How do I play this guy instead of this guy? He can have the rod, why not? Sentinels in. Nice. Yana. Those. Sterax on Yorick. Absolutely. Sneak Zed in through there. You can go in through somewhere then. A rod. Guess you get the rod. We're against the coast. Okay, winnable. Illaoi, Kiana tool. didn't find any. This guy. You in the center. Meanwhile, that thing. This on the right. Sneaking from there. We're not gonna win this one. Holy lowy. How do we even manage? Have to beat that thing to it. Keep this guy alive as well. So close. Can you do it? Huh? Oh, he's gonna do it. Nice, Viego. Nice. Stayed alive. Insane, Viego. Ilawian Carousel. Oh, Ilawi. Come on, I sold my Kiana. Now we need to fight a Kiana again. Give this thing to him. Right or Zed. Yori. Spawn more ghouls. Come on. Find them. Sneak again from the left side. I can feed these guys to them. Center that. Viego alive. Okay, Kiana printing items. Winnable. Oh, come on now. Give me one of these two guys. I've had like 15 gems in the shop. Just one of these two. Come on. Okay, low way to. We're against the real guy this time. Like, how do I even position here? I'll feed this ribbon to them. And he cannot move. This ribbon, just feed yourself to them. Okay, Yone in the back line. Well done, well done. A small duplicator. And then we have this monster. This monster guy. I wanna beat that girl. monkey on us. It has to be Spur, Edge of Night, Edge of Night. This thing. Guys are just melting away here, right? There's no way. Oh no, my Zed trolling, he jumped. That's okay, I'll take a second place. Thank you for watching. GG, well played. Good game. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. I'll see you in the next one. We are climbing to Diamond.